I'm Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. My main focus was to be the best I could be on the basketball court. The first inkling that something was wrong was I started to notice that I couldn't do things without losing my breath. I still didn't think that it was anything serious until I couldn't make it to the airport. Every like 20 or 30 yards, I had to sit down and get my breath. Every physical exertion seemed to exhaust me. I knew something was wrong, and then I went to a baseball game with some friends, and I couldn't deal with any exertion. And finally, I went from the baseball game to the hospital where I was diagnosed with AFib. When I first noticed symptoms, I should have gone to the doctor and told him what was happening. Instead, I tried to let it pass. It took me listening to the cardiologist to help me get it straight as to what I needed to do. AFib increases the risk of stroke about 5 times. So you need to go and find out what's happening. You need to know all of it and you need to deal with it. It took me a while before I got wise. The No Time to Wait campaign expresses the urgency that people need to find out if they have AFib. I want my experience to help others understand the symptoms of atrial fibrillation. I didn't pay attention to my symptoms, which kept coming and going, or discuss them with my doctor. Experiencing irregular heartbeat, heart racing, chest pain, or any other AFib symptoms, including shortness of breath, fatigue, or lightheadedness, you should talk to your doctor. When it comes to your health, this is no time to wait.